Oh, a warm welcome to you all. We will be underway very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. I'm Peter Drury and this is Jim Beglin. A delight to have him on board.
Hello, Peter, and hello to everyone watching. For me, it's a real thrill to be here.
If you're just joining us, we are already underway. The shot's on! Disappointing finish in the end.
Another example of how comfortable this team is on the break.
That'll be a throw. To get it forward quickly. Plays it out to the flank. This is quite a run and he's not done yet. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Other side yet able to force a breakthrough here. Is over the line. Oh, good steal, he just read it. Iñaki Williams. And it's Alcacer. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Tries a through ball. He's got away. He's had a go! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looked the harder thing to do.
Good defending there, they've slammed the door in the faces of the opposition. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Good running with the ball, can they build on it? Spartak Moscow, get it back again. Shoots! Walk forward, what does he try from here? In the end, they found themselves penned in, nowhere to go. Looks like a good ball for... Is it in?
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front and they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
Spartak Moscow, draw first blood here.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
He's left his man. Battles to win it back. Looking to shoot! That's been won straight back, aimed long and direct, chance to break, it's a loose ball. Shot at goal! And the first half is done, so there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Well, they definitely won't be happy with that half. They seem to lack a bit of desire, especially going forward. It wouldn't surprise me to see a change or two.
And we're already back underway here. So, 45 minutes to turn it round. Caught offside that time.
Oh, we're talking fractions.
Forward it goes. And the counter is on. Looking to force his way through.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Well, chasing the game, trailing by one. Oh, good interception. Tries to get it forward quickly. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Now, can he capitalise? Quarter of an hour into the second half. Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, the time has arrived to start taking risks. They may well be happy just to level this.
And he's onside. He's off on a marauding run. And now they can launch a counter. It's offside. Yes, it is. To dink one in. Has a pop! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Alcacer. He's in space and looking for options. Going through, he's good for it! Just off target.
Yeah, that's a decent try when you consider the range.
Now it's Alcacer.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
And he's made certain that won't get through.
And it's Alcacer.
He's left his man, shapes the shoot, it's in!
Well, it certainly livened things up a bit, and that next goal now is absolutely crucial.
Deflection may or may not have made a difference. Little matter, it is his. That has certainly made things interesting.
Well, that goal just serves to give them the momentum and psychological edge now at this stage, but for me, they've got to chase a winner.
Can he put it away? In for the pieces! And no, he couldn't find the finish.
It's a very watchable game, isn't it? Any goal from here could well be the winner. Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
He's let in for the follow-up!
And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside.
Well, their tails are certainly highest, and they clearly fancy their chances of ending up winners.
All shows there will be three extra minutes. Has a swing at it! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper, has just received an A-plus grade.
And the referee brings it to a close. A very good game of football. No winner, but both sets of fans have got their money's worth. Fine entertainment.